많아 이거.
시간님 브이포 신규 업데이트 사전 예약 에드벌룬 4개 감사합니다.
아이고 에드벌룬 감사합니다.
an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the NEO's CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Iron Man. 이게 다 안드로이드 부품이라는 거잖아요. 그죠? 웅장한 부분 뭐야? 아이언맨이야? 진짜로? 나쁘냐고? 뭐야, 인간이 됐어?
별풍선 3개 감사합니다. 그 때마침 또 여기 오시.
일단 뭐 이거는 100%인가봐요? 엔딩이 이거밖에 없음. 얘도 살았어? 주인공이 3명인 거예요. 그런 것 같습니다. 디테일 봐. 걸어가니까 새 움직이는 거 좀 봐봐. 아만다는 갠데? 바람 존나 피는 년. GTA에서 바람 존나 피는 년에 야만단데. 머리에 총 맞았었는데? 아만도 어딨노? 니은.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
적응한다.
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
찾아야 돼? 샵할 거.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
물어보니 알려주는구먼. 좀 둘러볼게요. 윌슨. 어? 엔더스.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
아이고.
Depends on where he was the night before.
오직게로 통보를 했습니다.
Thanks.
자신 있는 사람이 고마워요. 오직게 고맙습니다. 통패는 고마워요. 감사합니다. 앉아서 멍청하게 기다리면 되나요? 다소 못하긴 하네. 경찰서 일단 둘러보겠습니다. 책상부터. 일단은 그래요. 와.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
방종하기 전에 방종하기 전에까지만 쓰시면 돼요. 세인트 버나도 개털? 알겠습니다. 도넛 이것만 보고요. 단풍나무가 왜 여기 있노? 최원서 경위가 되다. 레드아이스 압수 신기록을 수립하다. 뭐야?
Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but Cyberlife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey!
갑자기 존나 옆구리가 뜨겁... 잠시만. 옆구리가 존나 뜨겁다 했더니 고딩이가 계속 켜져 있었어. 거울이 어딨지? 오, 고데기. 큰일 날 뻔했다. 오늘 나 노방종 안 했으면 우리 집 불날 뻔했어. 만약 노방종 안 했으면 지금 끄고 잤겠지? 아, 부러졌다. 잠시만요. 저 이거 읽어야 돼서. 노방종이 날 살린 거야. 싫어.
I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk.
Be advised, severe traffic affecting all units south of Brakefield.
100명이래. 샤발. 경찰서 둘러보라면서 뭐 둘러볼 게 없네?
I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I don't give a shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone. Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation. Bullshit. The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold them in the bag. CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick!
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off! You are a police lieutenant! You are supposed to do what I say, and shut your goddamn mouth!
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay, okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear
that. 마,
새끼들아. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, cause it already looks like a fucking novel! This conversation is over!
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Yeah. 같지, 진짜. 앤더슨.
I wonder whether Lieutenant Anderson is really the best person for this investigation.
Hey, I don't need a machine to tell me how to handle my men, okay? So get the fuck out of my office.
Uh-oh. 네, 알겠습니다.
Have a nice day, Captain.
고민하시네. 근데 이 새끼, 나 이 새끼 같은 캐릭터 싫어.
쉣. Look at that. A fucking ghost. His clone ends up in a dumpster, but this morning, what do you know? Another son of a bitch takes his place.
인사한다.
Hello, Detective Reed.
Never seen an android like you before. Model are you?
대답한다.
RK-800. I'm a prototype.
A prototype? Android detective. So the machine's gonna replace us all. Is that it? Hey. Bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on! I gave you an order.
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh, oh.
Oh.
When a human gives you an order, you obey. Got it? Stay out of my way. Next time, you won't get off so easy.
일단
등얼 0363님 별풍선 3개 감사합니다.
기분이 더러.
야, 이마미.
Cyberlife
Detroit Police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no one was available to answer our questions.
The first book written by an artificial intelligence has just been published, and to call it a success would be an understatement. Do Humans Dream of Mammalian Sheep has shot to the top of the bestseller list. Moreover, critics are unanimous in their praise for the depth of thought and originality of his first work. Designed by
Cyberlife,
analyzed human centers of interest on social networks. 0363님, 별풍선 47개 감사합니다.
47개 50개 고맙습니다.
야 이만희
언제까지 할 거야?
몰라. 졸릴 때까지. 새로운 코너? 이해적, 실용적, 건설적? 뭔 개소리인지 모르겠지만 새로운 코너.
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again.
뭐야? 파트너.
Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better.
긍정적.
In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
꺼내 진짜로. 책상.
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
피아노리.
멋있게 커마마 까르리.
야 이마니
제대로 한번 해줘.
뭘 까르리 뭘? 반 안드로이드.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Hey, taking up these samples yet?
Lab report says they cut it with something.
아, 야, 이만이 이거 해달라고?
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
Okay. 파울러는 뭐지? 개.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you?
아, 더럽게 호의적이지 못하네, 이 새끼.
Sumo. I call him Sumo.
아, 알려줄 거면서 왜 이렇게 틱틱대? 파울러 뭐야?
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh.
Oh? 새끼 그냥 쓰잘데기 없는 질문하면 웃는구나. 음악 개새끼야.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music.
단순한 새끼 아유.
It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to.
뭐야 저거? 출근 시간에 물어보게.
I was wondering.
물어본다?
Do you always arrive at the office at this time?
뭐야?
I arrive when I arrive.
내 출근 시간 물어보는 게 아니라?
Stop busting my balls, okay?
좀 질문을 똑바로 적어야지. 아유.
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
야루리.
와, 박강호 사랑해님도 50개로.
야 이만이
야 이만이 라이브로 해줘.
야 이만이 왜 불러. 고맙습니다 50개씩. 커피 한잔 시킬까 얘들아? 약간 좀 오래 하고 싶은데. 재밌네. 원고는 자신이 출근한 당시 평소처럼 안드로이드 무덤 침입의 흔적, 명령을 받지 않은 채로 집을 떠났대. 이렇게 다수를 어지럽혔다. 사라 콘월. 실종 플로이드 밀스. 뭐? 고객의 집으로 동행한 후 다시 클럽으로 귀환하기 알았다. 칼 만프레드의 자택에서 의식을 잃은 채로. 이거 그거잖아. 이거 그거잖아. 이 녀석 그 녀석이잖아.
라인즈 정권.
야 이만희.
왜 불러? It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. 마커스.
An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
Okay. 아, 씨, 최소 적응 금액이 왜 이렇게 비싸? 완강하게!
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off.
잠시만요, 여러분. 지금 밥을 커피 좀 시키게. 커피 시키는데 시간이 걸려가지고. 아 씨발 최소 주문금액이 뭐 9,000원이야. 두 개 사야겠다. 빵도 시킬까? 그냥 하나만 시킨 다음에 어? 앙버터 브레드가 뭐야? 저는 그러면 우유 생크림 듬뿍 수제 와플 거기 아니야 거기 닫았어 커피 좀 시킬게요 일단 좋은 아침입니다
But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night.
AX-400이 뭐야? 레이븐 케인?
I'm on it.
열할 것 3만 개 정도? 모르겠어요. 잉크가 실마리를 발견했대. 어차피 뭘 하던간 이 새끼 극도로 화나네. 어? 어차피 뭘 하던간에 이 새끼 극도로 화나 그냥. 어이가 없어서. 안드로이드는 앉아? 아니야. 일단 불 살려야겠다. 나무를 찾으러. 안 읽어. AX400 카라야? 옷장이 있는데? 어, 여기 있다. 이 고족대기 같은 옷밖에 없네. 뭔가 북소리 될 것 같아, 씨발. 뭐야, 이건 또. 어. 주소 이거. 챙겨. 옷을 입어도 이런 거적대기 같은 옷을 입었대야? 화장실에서 자르나? 머리? 와! 흑색. 흰색. 금색. 갈색. 흰색으로 가. 저거 존나 잘 떨어진다. 진짜 인간인 척 하겠다 이러면. 맞지? 원래 저 옷 아니에요?
What are you gonna do with that? I have no idea.
first driver saw it at 2:30.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line.
So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
이거 저장 어떻게 해? 알았어, 한번 바꿔볼게. 그래, 그냥 하자.
Misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
어쩔.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together just like a family. The father? The mother and the little girl.
거절 씨바 새끼야.
We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
설명.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Wrong! Humans eat dead animals. I know that.
걱정.
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carr. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
Hold it.
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
호세.
We're going to stand up now. And we're going to leave, Ralph.
No. No, you're not going to leave.
밖에 경찰 있어서 쏘면 안 될 것 같아.
Until Ralph says so.
You said you wanted to be like a family, Ralph. Father, mother, the little girl, remember? The father would never threaten his little girl with a knife to make her eat.
Ralph went to a lot of trouble. That's why he just wanted the little girl to eat. But Ralph is not bad. No, not bad.
us go.
Anybody home?
Oh, 시부레. 이러고 나갔다. 아, 샤발. 아. 응원사였어?
400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
안심시킨다.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you.
파란
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
뭐야 저 새끼 존나 착한 척해.
Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
아, 누구의 편을 들어야 하지? 못 나가. 뭐야? 계단 왼쪽? 카라를 보통 다 살려주는구나. 보통 다 살려줘. 결국에는 보통 다 살려주네요.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care of stepping onto the platform. Customers are reminded that all androids must ride in the designated area.
place will begin to be free. Find Jericho!
이거 아니야? 왔는데? 아. 노란색. 우연히 한 방에 찾았다고요? 대화할 수 있는 거야?
Do you know where Jericho is?
Thank you for using CyberLife's Android parking service.
어디?
Spaces are available.
호랑이 여기 있다. 아냐? 왜 안 되지? 하나 더 찾아야 돼? 아, 그렇네. 아.
저기다.
어디 있어? 들어가야 되는구나. 옥상으로 갈 방법을 찾으면 어딨어요? 아, 흰색. 오, 씨부레. 이거 내가 왜 찾아야 되는데? 마우스 포인터가 변해요. 꼼수로 찾는 중. 내용이냐면요, 이제 안드로이드가 사람들이 개발해가지고 안드로이드랑 사람이랑 같이 사는데 안드로이들이 자아가 생겨가지고 반항하고 그러는 거예요. 지금부터 봐도 될 거야. 얘는 그러니까 사람들이 아주 못 돼가지고, 얘는 주인이 할아버지였는데 할아버지 아들내미가 아주 나쁜 사람이었는데 할아버지 아들 얘가 어딨지? 할아버지 아들을 밀어서 모르고 죽였어. 그래서 경찰이 얘를 버렸는데 얘가 다시 안드로이드 아닌 척하고 뭔가 자유를 갈구하러 가는 거야. 나쁜 로봇 아니야. 착한 로봇이고 아들이 나쁜 사람이었어. 그냥 아들이 기계라고 존나 무시하길래 이렇게 밀었는데 갑자기 죽었어요. 얘 로봇이야 지금. 씨발 무서워. 개새끼들아. 무서운 거 아니에요. 근데 그냥 깜짝 놀래는 것도 많이 깜짝 놀래는 거 아니야. 귀신 같은 거 안 나와. 일어나 임마! 얘는 인간이 아니라서 고통을 못 느껴. 씨발 뭐야?
웰컴 투 제리코.
그러니까 어떻게 된 거냐면 지금 보시는 분들을 위해서 간단하게 설명을 해드리면 주인공 총 3명 있고요. 이렇게 스테이지를 클리어하면은 이렇게 볼 수 있어. 내가 다른 선택지를 할 수 있어. 선택을 내가 하는 거야. 선택을 내가 하는 건데 보면은 이렇게 선택지가 있는. 그래서 엔딩이 달라지는데 이번 화는 엔딩이 같네요. 얘는 누구냐면 할아버지를 모시는 어떤 안드로이드였는데 할아버지 아들내미가 맨날 할아버지가 늙었는데 돈 달라고 맨날 그러고 폭력 쓰고 그랬어. 그래서 할아버지를 지키는 안드로이드였는데 아들내미가 나보다 이 새끼가 더 중요하냐고 나보다 이 안드로이드가 중요하냐면서 안드로이드 막 띠껍다면서 막 이렇게 막 시비 걸고 그랬어. 그래서 안드로이드가 존나 참다가 선택지가 있었어. 참는다 민다 계속 나 막 뺨따구를 때리고 그러더라고. 그래서 내가 열받아가지고 아무리 인간이어도 안드로이드한테 그 내가 민다 선택했다? 그래 밀었는데 갑자기 아들내미가 죽은 거야. 머리통 박아가지고 크레인에 밀었는데 갑자기 여기 앞머리통 박아서 죽어서 경찰에 신고했어. 경찰에 신고해가지고 경찰 아저씨들이 와서 얘를 그 폐차장에 버렸는데 폐차장에서 막 부품들 찾아가지고 그래서 눈색이 다른 이유가 그거예요. 부품 사 찾아서 막 눈 꼽고 귀 꼽고 다리 꼽고 해가지고 혼자 살아남아서 여기 이렇게 옆에 동그라미가 안드로이드란 뜻인데
그래서 결론은 가족 살인마
안드로이드란 뜻인데 그것도 떼버리고 여기에 뭐 안드로이드의 자유 이런 걸 찾아서 제리코를 찾아가라는 말을 듣고서 제리코를 찾아간 겁니다. 지금 일단 얘 주인공 중에 한 명이에요. 그래서 다음 주인공입니다. 아직 멀었을 거야 엔딩. 이 새끼는 뭐냐면 형사고 이 안드로이드가 나야. 근데 저 안드로이드 이 새끼는 형사 안드로이드야. 근데 저 형사 인간 형사가 안드로이드 싫어해. 저 화해하래. 얘도 챕터 끝나면 설명해드릴게요. 일단 봐보세요. 주인공 3명이 다 안드로이드.
You wanna flood it?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
이렇게 조사를 할 수 있어요, 안드로이드. 페드로 압다르, 백수 새끼. 범죄 기록 불법 도박 사기. 이 새끼하고 왜 논락되는지 모르겠는 부분. 자, 얘가 제가 모시는 경위입니다. 경찰. 그리고 이 새끼는 사업주인데 체포에 불응하고 위생법 위반한 경험이 있네요.
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, won't regret this.
모르겠어요. 그거 영화. 일단 행동에 사과를 한다면 화해를 할게. 저 새끼가 나 싫어해.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program.
아마 또 비꼰다 씨발. 비꼬잖아 또. 뭐가 그렇게 막 뭐가 그렇게 띠꺼운지. 햄버거. 혼란했지 뭐.
Thanks, Gary. I'm starting with you.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
사람들은 안드로이드를 근데 여기서 중요한 건 사람들은 안드로이드를 별로 안 좋아해요. 왜냐면 안드로이드가 일자리를 다 뺏어버렸대. 지랄 좀 해볼까? 도박에 대해서 얘기해볼까?
This Pedro? He was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet?
Yeah.
Cholesterol에 대해서도 지랄할게요. 살 존나 쪘으니까.
Your meal contains 1.4 times the recommended daily intake of calories and twice the cholesterol level. You shouldn't eat that.
Everybody's gotta die of something.
고속도로에 대해서 얘기해 볼게요.
When we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
일단 그러면 코너에 대해서 핑크와 안드로이드에 대해서 말할까? 코너에 대해서 얘기할까? 코너에 대해서 얘기할게요.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah.
Why do they make
you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
핑크와 안드로이드에 대해서 얘기해보겠습니다.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
얘 이름이 핑크예요? 뭐야? 싱거운 새끼.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
안드로이드가 그렇지. 이제
Never dealt with deviants before?
불량품이 안드로이드를 말하는데 사람들이 안드로이드를 괴롭히니까 안드로이드가 저렇게 인질 잡고 인질극을 벌이고 이렇게 돼버리는 거예요. 그래서 이 녀석은 형사가 된 거고 형사야 시제품이야. 형사 안드로이드.
Know everything there is to know about me.
거짓말하자.
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. The rest doesn't concern me. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need anything.
그래픽 쩔죠 근데? 레알 영화 같아요.
Hey, Connor.
You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
맞아.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Jesus, this place stinks.
오, 세상에나. 일단 저희 형사로서 공사 좀 하겠습니다.
Our man's gone.
용의자는 야생동물을 돌본대요. 용의자는 냉장고 텅 비어 있는 걸 보고서 음식을 섭취하지 않고 부츠와 닭들기 시키더라.
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
RA9가 도대체 뭐길래?
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
일단 여기까지 있었는데 갑자기 자빠져가지고 거실로 도망쳤다. 파란 혈액이 뭐냐면 안드로이드가 흘리는 피야?
The LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
이니셜스.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
그 driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
정문으로 도망쳤어요. 재구성해보자면 그니까 저기서 마커펜으로 지랄하다가 어? 우리 오는 소리 듣고서 호다닥 정문으로 도망치려다가 넘어져가지고 위로 씨바새끼
Pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. 에이, hey, Connor. Nothing.
일단 제가 이제 이 새끼에 대해서 설명을 해주자면 루퍼트를 많이 도망가는 사람 이게 이 게임을 한 사람들이 선택하는 확률이에요. 이 새끼를 구해준다고 78%가 구해준다고 한 거고, 이 새끼에 대해서 설명을 해주자면, 얘는 뭐 하는 안드로이드냐면, 그냥 저 형사 새끼 쫓아서 이제 안드로이드가 반란을 일으키고 있죠. 자아를 갖고 사람들한테 반항하고 인간들한테 반항하고 가만히 얻어맞고만 있지 않고 화도 내고 살인도 하고 그렇게 그런 이제 그런 상황들을 이 새끼가 저 형사와 함께 추리하고 그렇게 시뮬레이션 돌려보고 범인을 잡는 그런 안드로이드입니다. 이 새끼는 피도 눈물도 없는 새끼예요. 한번 죽었었어요. 제가 죽였었습니다. 한번.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
Jericho.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
Android.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind.
흔적.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Humans were your masters, and now it's fear that rules you. You're no freer than you ever were. You've only found a new master.
You're lost, just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
얘는 왜 다 죽어가?
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
Threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
얘도 다 죽어가네.
Not in very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down.
이 새끼야! 응? 징그럽고 무서워. 응?
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
Mm. 얘는 왜 머리가 다 뜯겨 있어?
Show me.
와. 안드로이드는 아픔을 못 느껴요. 뭐라는 거야? 얘는 또 이렇게 데리고.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat.
A
lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us.
will never accept what we are.
Well,
these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
얘네 존나 웃겨. 불도 안 붙어놓고 내가 불 붙여주면 막 모여가지고 불 쨈다? 근데 존나 웃겨. 상자가 이미 비어있음. 이거 낙서 지울 때 됐나? 분석 좀 해보겠습니다. 사이먼에게 계획 제안하기. 사이먼이 이 새끼인가?
사이먼. I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife warehouse is in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
오.
Okay. I'm in.
그래 쫓아와 개새끼들아. 굴못 뒤지는 거랑 뭐가 다르냐고. 이거는 엔딩이 요것밖에 없었네요. 일단. 근데 되게 영화 같지. 몰입감 쩔어. 자 이번에 여자 주인공 나오나? 설명해드리겠습니다. 이 여자 주인공은 이번에는 여자 주인공인데 마지막 주인공이에요. 얘는 어떤 년이냐면 옛날에 이건 안드로이드는 사람이 아니라서 안드로이드 그 상점에 가가지고 고칠 수 있어. 근데 얘는 어떤 년이냐면 어떤 거지 같은 집에 마약쟁이 아빠가 있는 거지 같은 집에 엄마는 이미 도망갔어. 거지 같은 집에 있었던 안드로이드였는데 그 남자가 아주 그냥 헷가닥 해버렸어. 마약도 하고 그냥 정신이 나갔어. 그래가지고 막 얘도 패고 안드로이드도 막 팔 뜯어버리고 막 애한테도 막 괜히 승질내고 막 이런 거야. 정신이 오락가락 해가지고 엄마는 도망가고. 근데 이제 얘가 고장이 나서 맡겼다가 다시 찾으러 왔어요. 다시 찾아가지고 근데 이제 기억이 안 나는 거야. 자기가 이 집에 옛날에 어떻게 살았는지 기억이 안 나. 그래서 애한테 물어봤는데 애가 막 우울증 약 먹고 막 말도 제대로 안 해. 그래서 어쩌다가 창 무슨 이렇게 서랍에 있는 그림을 딱 열었는데 거기서 이제 본 거지. 아, 막 내가 팔 막 다 잘리고 막 그랬구나. 그걸 애가 그려놓은 거야. 팔 안드로이드 막 팔 잘리고 이런 걸. 우울증약 애 아빠 거야? 그래요? 어쨌든 그래서 이제 어쨌든 얘가 이제 그냥 그 집에서 시키는 대로 했어. 아빠가 막 청소하라고 청소하고 막 화장실 청소하고 막 다 했는데 갑자기 저녁밥을 해줬는데 저녁밥을 먹다가 갑자기 애한테 승질을 내는 거야. 아빠가 애한테 갑자기 화풀이 하는 거야. 너 때문에 엄마 도망갔다고. 그래서 애가 도망갔어. 뺨을 몇 대 맞더니 애가 무서워서 도망갔어요. 근데 거기서 이제 나보고 선택하라는 거야. 이거를 저 아빠 새끼를 설득을 할지 아니면은 애를 지켜줄지. 저는 그래서 서랍에 있는 총을 꺼내서 애를 지키는 것을 선택했습니다. 그래서 아빠 새끼를 죽였어요. 총으로 쏴서 아빠 새끼를 죽이고 애 데리고 지금 도망 나왔는데, 네, 주인공 중에 한 명인 그 형사 있지. 그 형사 안드로이드가 이 사건도 맡고 있어. 그렇게 알아도. 그래서 이제 머리 자르고, 뭐 사람인 척 하는 거예요. 도망 다니고 있는 겁니다. 그렇게 알아두세요. 코너가 하나 쫓고 있다는 거지.
We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
묵을 곳을 찾는 중인가 봐요. 묵을 곳을. 집을 나와버렸거든요. 그 꼬마에는 사람이에요. 그 안드로이드 주인이 아빠 딸내미야. 이 안드로이드 주인이었던 아빠의 딸내미입니다. 근데 안드로이드를 더 따르죠. 알 수 있죠. 아빠가 굉장히 학대를 많이 하고 그랬다는 것을. 뭐야, 왜 망설여. 아빠가 마틴이가 가버렸다니까.
그
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in.
이거 풀 영상으로 유튜브에 올려달라고요? 원해 너희들? 아주 오래 걸릴 텐데.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
제가 어떤 선택을 하느냐에 따라서 엔딩이 달라진대요. 여러분도 한번 해보세요.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of big friend. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home.
감자놀이 LED 바뀌면 안 들어오대요. 근데 뗄 수도 있어. 자기가. 얘는 뗐어.
How did you hear about me?
An android.
사람인 척 하려고 뗀 거예요.
On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air. And no android laws.
버려진 안드로이드가 아니라 반항하는 안드로이드. 말을 안 듣는.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe.
꼬마는 인간이에요.
Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
뭔가 불안하다.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
진짜 불안한데.
I don't like this place.
얘는 다 마음에 안 드는데 그냥.
Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
선택 여지가 없어.
We have nowhere else to go.
아까 그냥 낡은 차에서 자자니까 싫다 그래가지고 도망갔더니만. 그냥 다시 뜨잖아, 아주.
I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
You kissicky! Wow.
A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. Up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
남자는 아마 인간인 것 같죠?
Almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh. Looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Kara! Wake up, Kara!
Meet me in the living room.
빨리 잘려줘! 개 씨발 새끼들아! 못 믿는 비로 처먹을 세상이야.
Done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slack. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
뭔데, 개씨발!
master have authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here. No, you have no business.
와, 걸렸어, 씨발. 어떡해. 어딨냐고 걔가 앨리스 물어볼 수 있어? 아 진짜? 안 된다. 아, 샤발. 뭐야? 나 탱탱아 조용해 봐. 어딨냐고.
We're so sorry. You were right. We never should have come in. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Seek for you.
Catch them, Luther!
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
그래픽 쩔지 않나요, 여러분? 근데
okay.
비 오는 거 묘사 쩔지.
진짜.
이게 3년 전 게임인가 그렇대요. 아,
다행이다.
나는 존나 망하는 줄 알았어. 어쨌든 결말은 하나밖에 없었네.
벌풍선 3개 감사합니다. 아니 존나 못하는데 피지컬로 깼네.
아니 추격이 시작됨. 고민이 즐라토코를 공격하고 카라를 보호함. 없고 여기에서 뭐 잡히면 뒤지는 거? 뭐야? 뭐 없네? 침실에 들어가고 나는 그냥 바로 발각돼버렸네? 알고리즘을 보면? 아니 뭔가 이렇게 커다랗게 있는데 모르겠습니다. 어려웠어요. 샤발. 야야 아우 무서워. 야 잠시만 여러분. 아우 무서워. 여러분 저 잠시 저 시 좀 하고 올게요. 어 나 공포 게임 하는 줄 알았어. 여기 책상 좀 대충 치우고 와플이 왔는데 밥을 못 먹겠어. 저 빨리 시 좀 하고 오겠습니다. 여러분도 잠시 쉬는 시간 가지세요. 야 근데 이거 진짜 재밌다. 기다려. 갔다 올게. 아 힘들어.